Once upon a time, in a world not very different from our own, there lived two families, alike in dignity, differing only in color. The Capulets and the Montagues. From ancient grudge, these two families fought for sand and sea. A fight so old, all had forgotten how or why or when it started. And from these two foes came two star-crossed lovers.
Well,
any time, Mercutio.
To be or not to be, that is the question. Capisce?
He's definitely not to be.
Gar. bubble, toil and trouble.
Lap of the prince.
Your majesty. If ever you disturb this beach again, your very lives will pay the price. Banishment to Shark Island. Now go, all of you.
Mercutio, did you see me back there? Boy, was I great or what? I gave that Capulet a jab and a thrust and a flipper. Those Capulets were lucky the prince came along when he did. Else they'd have been clam chowder by now.
Benvolio, my friend. Now, word has come to me that the Capulets are having a party tonight. What doth thou say we crash it?
Mercutio, we're Montagues. If we go to a Capulet party, they'll turn us into fish bait.
Ah, but faint hearts never won fair sea lionesses.
We're gonna die. We're gonna die.
Ha! But soft. Look there, my good Benvolio.
I spy young Romeo on yonder rock. Oh, Romeo!
Mercutio, what do you suppose is the matter with my son?
What, young Romeo? I think he swallowed a little sushi and it went down the wrong pipe. You know what I'm talking about?
You know, too many sea slugs can be bad for your digestion.
Mercutio, you're Romeo's best friend. Be a good lad and go cheer him up, huh?
What? He who is already sick and pale with grief? I'll see what I can do. Oh, Romeo!